Gokarna, a small town in west coast of Karnataka, is now a hot trending destination for all the travelers. If you are here for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel. This is Smita and let's get started. 15 things to do in Gokarna. Gokarna beach trek is the best way to explore all the beaches of the Gokarna. Gokarna is a great blend of beaches and hills. So you trek through the green trails of the forest and hop from one beach to another. You start from the Paradise Beach and then move to Half Moon Beach, Om Beach, Kudle Beach and Gokarna Beach. By following this trail, you can see magical sunsets at Kudle Beach. The trek distance is around 9 kilometers. For detailed itinerary on the Gokarna Beach trek, please click the above link. Om Beach is the most popular beaches of Gokarna. It attracts major crowd including foreign travelers. It is in the shape of Om, Hindu symbol. One can notice the clear Om structure from the Om Beach view spot. Kudle Beach is my favorite beach because of magical sunsets. It's less crowded compared to Om Beach. It is small yet beautiful. Beach camping is something which you must try at Gokarna. There are a lot of tented shacks available at Gokarna Beach. The location of where I stayed is tagged below. One can enjoy water sports such as banana ride and motorboat from Om Beach and Kudle Beach. Enjoying the beach vibes by playing the beach sports is all-time favorite. Get yourself a frisbee or a volleyball and enjoy the sunset hues. Gokarna is a home for lot of hippie travelers. When you are here, you can be one of them. Also, get that hippie vibe on you. Try the braid weaving done at the beaches. The offbeat Gokarna can be explored by renting a bike. Go through those narrow roads of countryside and enjoy the charm of Gokarna. Visit the famous Mahabaleshwara temple of Gokarna, which houses the Atmalinga of Lord Shiva. The temple's history dates back to the age of Ramayana. Kotitirtha in Gokarna is a sacred pond next to the temple, which is filled with lotuses. It is surrounded by beautiful temples and age-old architecture of Gokarna. The temple road in Gokarna houses flea market. You can find wide range of handicraft items here. The musical instruments, the precious stones and the hippie t-shirts are very famous. Hope you enjoyed the things to do in Gokarna. If you like what you saw, please share and subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell icon. Thank you. See you in the next one.